Oh, you're probably in a show right now. Well, my dad just got out of surgery, and I'm sitting here waiting for him to wake up. Had a pretty strange day today. Just hoping I'm gonna get a chance to have another conversation with him. Anyway, I just wanted to call you to thank you for calling me, and I'll talk to you.
What the hell was that?
If there's issues between us, you talk to me about them. Yeah, I don't need your boy toy shrink knowing all my damn business.
Wait, so you ignore me during my show because I shared
you
during a therapy session? Or is it because you're not my go-to guy anymore?
Hey, trust me, I don't want to be your go-to guy. At this point, I barely want to be your friend.
Oh, when was the last time you were
You
my
got
friend?
This guy running around firing people for no damn reason. You're getting the guys to learn songs on the fly. You're playing shows that should be canceled.
Why should I have to cancel my show?
Because that's what you do when there's a family emergency.
You know what? Rayna is not my family. And let me tell you something, she ain't yours either.
Yes, she is.